Hey guys, I'm back again with this quick update video. If you watched my previous Vision Core video where I tried the 2280 SSD drive mode, you may have seen me struggling with this adapter. When I connected a drive to it, the Vision Core would say not detected. After trying two SSD, one of which Gen 4 and another one Gen 3, it never worked with either. I got some comments on that video suggesting trying the original Vision Core 2242 SSD. So here we are, in this video we're about to put this to the test and settle the speculation. The reason I wanted to do this mod so badly was to measure the temperature of a 2280 SSD if installed on this modded back cover, even that it has exterior housing for it. There's also a hole designed in a way that lets you snugly fit the adapter's other end outside and connect the SSD. It sounded like a cool idea and I wanted to know if it's worth it, but unfortunately we hit a wall with the adapter. So here is my original Vision Core 2242 SSD. I never tampered with it. It's fully intact and has Windows installed on it, like it's my daily use drive for the Vision Core. I only applied a heatsink on top of it. I made sure to fully connect the adapter. As you can see, it's properly in place. And the SSD is inserted all the way. There is no way to push it in further. And now let's turn it on. As you can see, it gave me the same error as before. Device missing. Everything is fully connected, so I don't believe it's an user error at this point. If I check the BIOS under hard disk, it clearly says not detected, even though I installed it just like normal. So at this point, I can only assume that the adapter I got is faulty. Even though it's brand new and I bought it from AliExpress a few months ago, however, I never tested it until we did in the last video. It honestly came as a surprise. So the version of the adapter I got is 9th November 2023 V5. So if you are planning to get this adapter, make sure to be careful you don't waste your money on it. It's not an issue of the SSD being from a different brand or type, but something seems off. When I fully connect the SSD to it, the M keyhole is still somewhat visible, even when I push it forcefully. To test this more, I got another adapter, this one, which is a different type. It connects in the original slot and redirects the connection to the top, allowing a 2280 drive. It's also made for the Vision Core, by the way. So let's try this. As you can see in this case, it says boot failed. But if we check the BIOS, it clearly recognizes the drive. The reason it didn't boot is that the drive currently has no Windows image. But at least with this one, the drive has been recognized in BIOS. So it shows the name, the model name, etc. So even without Windows being installed, you know it's actually working, it should at least recognize the drive name in BIOS. And that's exactly what happens. So here, in this case, this adapter is actually working. However, unfortunately, it wouldn't be so useful for this modded back cover, since we need to position the SSD horizontally to make full use of this modded back cover. And also it will help with temperatures since it's on the exterior part and not making full contact with the battery. Also with this adapter, when I connect the drive, the N key isn't visible as you can see, unlike with the green adapter where it's still exposed even when the drive is fully seated. So if you have this adapter and it's working, I kindly ask you to check whether yours has this too and let me know in the comments about this. So guys, I have adapters, drives, and everything, yet nothing has fully satisfied the need. For now, I'm putting the Vision Core on hold until I find a way to install a 2280 SSD on the exterior part and get it working, so we can finally check the temperatures as promised and know whether this modded back cover is actually a good one in this case. To support me in this, please give this video a like and subscribe to the channel in case you haven't. That will be a great sign of interest regarding this subject. Thanks for watching and see you guys in the next one.